Vauxhall began business before the invention of the automobile. Founded in 1857, Vauxhall originally built pumps and marine engines, but at the beginning of the 20th century switched to making cars. In the early 1900s, Vauxhall developed the world's first sports car, the Prince Henry Vauxhall, and the first production car to break 100 miles per hour, the legendary Vauxhall A-Type. During World War II, Vauxhall built the Churchill tank and an estimated 250,000 trucks for the war effort. Vauxhall has grown into the second largest manufacturer in the United Kingdom. Their VXR division turns practical family cars into high-performance racing machines. VXR cars have stiffened suspension, reworked brakes, and extensive modifications to the drivetrain, making them excellent track day cars.